हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम पूजा वर्मा एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू द ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ एसआरएन इंटरनेशनल स्कूल जगतपुरा जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ टॉपिक लैंड एंड इंटीरियर ऑफ द अर्थ फ्रॉम ग्रेड 7th सोशल साइंस ज्योग्राफी। सो द सब टॉपिक्स दैट आई वुड बी कवरिंग इन द वीडियो आर सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ, importance of land and water distribution, and layers of the earth. So let us begin with today's topic. So when we clearly look at the world map or the globe, we get to know that a major portion of our earth is made up of water. On looking upon the map carefully, we get to know that 71% of the earth's portion is made up of water and 29% portion is made up of land. This supports the fact that northern hemisphere, it is having more land portion, and the southern hemisphere of the earth, it is having more water portion. Now there are certain benefits of the huge water bodies, that is sea and the oceans. They are having an impact on the global climate of the earth. Oceans are great reserves of heat because they are huge water bodies, and water takes much more time to get heated up as compared to land. That is the thing why the places which are nearer to the sea, the cities which are close to the oceans, they are having a moderate climate as compared to those cities which are far away from the oceans. Oceans also provide a great source of moisture. That is, oceans and sea, they are providing huge amount of water vapor which gets evaporated by the heat of the sun, and consequently it brings a huge amount of rainfall. Oceans also provide natural boundaries to so many countries which are surrounded by sea and oceans. Now, Earth is supposed to be made up of three layers, that is crust, mantle, and core. So the very first layer of the Earth is crust, and beneath the crust we are having mantle, and the innermost layer of the Earth is core. So let us study these layers one by one. The very first layer is the crust, which is known as the outermost layer of the earth. It is having an average thickness of around 40 kilometers. The crust is again subdivided into continental crust and oceanic crust. The continental crust is thicker as compared to the oceanic crust. The crust is said to include all the continents and all the oceans which are present on the surface of the earth. Crust also sustains and supports life forms, which starts from tiny microbial life forms to the huge animals. Crust is brittle in nature, and it is made up of a variety of heavier rocks, which are basalt rock, granite rocks, and silicate rocks. They are having an average density of around 3 gram per cubic centimeter. The next layer, which is present beneath the crust, is known as mantle. Mantle is having an average thickness of around 2900 kilometers, and it is again subdivided into upper mantle and lower mantle. As you can see in the diagram, this portion is of upper mantle, and it is made up of certain melted rocks. That's why the upper mantle is said to be in liquid state. And the lower mantle, which exists below the upper mantle, is made up of solid rocks. That's why it is in solid state. Now let us discuss about Mohorovicic discontinuity. Mohorovicic discontinuity is actually a boundary that exists between the crust and the mantle. And this Mohorovicic discontinuity is said to exist around 10 to 12 kilometers. It is made up of a variety of elements. They may be oxygen, iron, sodium, silicon, and aluminium. This layer, this boundary, was named after a geologist, that is Andreja Mohorovicic. Now let us come to the core, which is actually the innermost layer of the earth. This core is again made up of outer core and inner core. The core is having an average thickness of 3500 kilometers and it is again subdivided as outer core, which is in liquid state, and the inner core, which is in solid state. These outer core as well as inner core are said to be made up of those elements which are having certain magnetic properties, and these are mostly nickel and iron. So here we have ended up with our topic. So if you have found the topic helpful, then kindly like, share it, and also do subscribe our channel, SRN Knowledge Center. Thank you very much. Have a great day.